Come. Not exactly a run-of-the-mill happening, Captain.
It seems we're alive only because we have been placed on probation. Very serious kind of probation.
Go.
The saucer module now entering orbit with us, sir.
Acknowledge. Commander Riker will conduct a manual docking. Picard out.
Sir?
You've reported in, haven't you? You are qualified.
Yes, sir.
Then I mean now, Commander.
You say you will be doing this manually, sir. No automation.
As ordered. Adjust pitch angle, -3 degrees. Watch your roll angle, Con. Stations, prepare for reconnection. Thrusters to station keeping. All velocity zero. Your inertia should do the job now.
Flagship is hailing us.
Acting Captain Will Riker in command of the USS Zhenghe.
And
it is my duty to inform you that the United Federation of Planets has designated Planet Vulion 4 in the Vite sector as under the protection of Starfleet, according to the terms of the Treaty of Algeron.
Too late. Our claim to this world takes precedence. Move aside.
Raidla.
I have a priority request to open diplomatic negotiations and protection for the inhabitants of Gurleon 4.
General or Commodore, or whatever you're calling yourself, right now I'm on the bridge of the toughest, fastest, most powerful ship Starfleet has ever put into service. And I've got a fleet of them at my back. We've got our phasers locked on your warp cores. And nothing would make me happier than you giving me an excuse to kick your treacherous Tau Ciar ass. But instead, I'm going to ask you one time stand down.
General, your orders.
Retarget weapon systems. Prepare to fight.
Weapons hot, deflectors to full.
Captain, it looks like the Romulans are standing down.
Excellent decision. Stand down from red alert. Now prepare to be escorted out of Federation space.
That won't be necessary.
Really, it's no trouble at all.
Will, how the...
When I heard you sent an SOS, I asked for temporary reassignment. Just because I didn't try to talk you out of it didn't mean I was going to let you go it alone. I'm supposed to sit around in the woods making pizza while you have all the fun? Admiral Picard, I leave this situation in your capable hands.
Thank you, Will, for always having my back.
I learned from the best.
I've got it from here.
I'll see you around, my friend. Riker out.
Adieu.